They get food stamps, they get Medicaid, they get a whole apartment because they got HIV, yo. And as a caseworker, I'll be jealous, yo. I'll be sitting in my cubicle and be like, I'll be like, damn, I wish I had a little bit of AIDS, you know? Like a Magic Johnson AIDS, just a little bit, you know? That's the shit I think about. I'm like, damn, yo. A little bit of AIDS would change my life, you know?
Consistency, persistence, my mother, and just being me. No, that's where we at. Is that the question?
Hi, I'm Melanie. I'm here at Stand Up New York. Cherry and Trinidad is so inappropriate and funny, and inappropriately funny. Well, why you want to tell people that? Yeah. So they told us to wait until the end to rate our comics, but
Turn the paper. Let me see what's on the paper.
Well, you won't understand because I'm doing it like incorrectly. But
say your profession.
But Cherianne has 9. The only other person who scored above her is one guy. I won't say, but Cherianne scored really, really high on my funny list. Like, here's the note that I wrote. Funny meant business, no hanky panky.
That's what I wrote about her, right? And you know, the others like quirky, funny, whatever. But Cherianne was pretty sensational. Yeah.
You meant business, girl. You meant business.
What if you said that you stood?
It was so funny. Huh? Yo, I don't even want to talk about the HIV jokes. Okay? Okay?
So am I getting the free apartment?
Yes.
A too.
Like I said, inappropriate and
but
funny.
It makes sense.
Yes, it did make sense, right? Nice job.
I appreciate it.
Nice job.
How long you know?